previously during the investigation. Okay then, Zack. Let's pay Harry another visit and get to the bottom of all this.
And that one. And that one too. All red seats.
Welcome, New York. The killings 50 years ago. There is something about it that you won't find written in those files. The people were attacking and killing each other, rampaging as though insane.
Quite a story.
York, I told you. It's nothing more than local folklore.
What does that all mean?
It's called the Legend of the New Raincoat Killer.
York, we found Thomas.
Zack, okay. So it's not bonus footage. It's still part of the main feature. Perpetrator is exactly who I thought it was. Emily, I'm going in from the front. You secure the back.
Okay.
What should I do?
Kaysen, stay at the entrance.
No, don't cut me out now. If this was a movie, I'd be some minor nameless character. And I thought I was the cheerful sidekick that helped solve the case. Zack, I thought we might get a warm welcoming.
shot.
Bullseye. Great. Yes. Great.
Huh?
Carol, are you okay? George. George did this to you. Thomas. He's dead. I shot him. I had to.
Kaysen, quick!
Rush to the hospital. She needs a full stomach and liver cleansing.
York, you need to come too. She needs...
No, I have to take care of something here.
But I can't take her alone.
Please, Kaysen.
Okay, I'll do it. Fast. But if something happens, don't blame me, okay?
Just go!
I haven't been this emotional in a long, long time. Can you tell, Zach?